22 and tweet us at This Is Heart to let us know how you're enjoying it, and I'm sure that is going to be very much so. Freya, thank you so much for joining us this evening. This must be one of the strangest music venues you've performed in. Tell us where you are and what's the setup right now.
Thank you so much for having me, Mark. It's just an absolute honor to be on your show. I think it's the strangest time. Like, I'm in my living room, like I'm sure so many other people are, but I'm so honored to be, you know, allowed to be playing music for you guys. So thank you for having me in this crazy, crazy time.
No, thank you so much for doing this. It's what we all need. It is crazy, isn't it? I'm here talking to the nation on a live national radio show. You're in your house performing for us on this live radio show in these times where we all need to be at home and stay home to keep safe. It is crazy times, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Totally. It's just, you know, trying to, you know, bring people together and like to find as much joy as we can in these like really difficult times, and also champion the people who are on the front lines fighting for the most vulnerable. It's like, you know, this is really humbling and it's an honor to get to do this.
Yeah, and before I forget, I've got to say this. I was watching my wife's drama last night, Our Girl, on BBC, and there was a moment where she cries, and I hate to see her cry on TV because it's very emotional. But when she was crying, they played the track over it, Lost Without You, from You, and honestly, it just made me well up even more, and I knew what was coming tonight as well, so I just needed to mention that to you. So thanks for that. Thanks for making me cry.
I'm sorry. It's honestly like I wrote that song just sat here right here at my piano in my front room, super heartbroken, never thinking anyone would hear it. So the fact that, you know, it's made anyone feel anything, it blows me away consistently every day.
Wow. So it was right there on that piano where you first kind of sang and performed this on your own, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Amazing.
Completely.
Amazing. So what have you been up to the past few weeks?
I think like most people, just baking a lot of banana breads, you know, trying to stay indoors and get creative with like, you know, fun games you can play with your family. And, you know, we've been doing, you know, a lot of music, and my mum's been playing harp and my brother's been playing guitar, and we're a very loud sort of bohemian family. So I think it's just, I love getting to see and hear, you know, when everyone's doing the NHS clap, you get to see everyone and wave out the windows. It's just been a really like emotional time every week for everyone. So that's been the highlight so far.
It is very emotional. But I mean, Freya, we briefly spoke earlier and mentioned that in these terribly sad and hard times, there are incredible things to come out of this, aren't there? And just being with loved ones and learning to just be with yourself. There are amazing things to come from this, right?
It's so true. It's just bringing out, you know, the absolute best in people. And I think that, you know, watching people, you know, lift up the most vulnerable is just something that's really heartwarming and super inspiring.
Well, something that's going to be incredible for us all to hear if the answer's yes is, have you been getting creative whilst isolating, and can we expect any new music on the horizon?
I have, and it's been fantastic. I've been doing live streams, and it's just that way of connecting with people and bringing people into your, like, into my front room. It makes me so happy because this is literally like just where I sit normally on my own. So to get to like bring you guys into my front room and like share new ideas with fans, it's just actually, it's, you know, pushed everyone outside of their comfort zones, but kind of in a healthy, good way. And I'm just really excited for the, you know, after this is all over.
Freya, not only are you an absolute talent, I'm a massive fan, genuinely. I have your music on my playlist all the time. You're incredible, and love playing the music to the people that
listen
to
my
heart as well. No, honestly, you're incredible and an amazing person
genuinely,
as well. So thank
really
you
humbling.
So
much. Thank you.
No worries at all. Thank you so much for doing this. Right, let's get to the music from Freya's home in London to yours. Freya Ridings, take it away.
Standing on the platform, watching you go. It's like no other pain I've ever known. To love someone so much, to have no control. I said, go. I think I'm lost without. them. Ooh. I just feel crushed without you. 'Cause I've been strong for so long that I never thought how much I needed you. But I think I'm
Writings.
Thank you so much.
Incredible.
Thank you guys so much for having me. That was for everyone who doesn't, you know, is not getting to be with their loved ones, which I know is a lot of us at the moment, and it's not an easy time, but you know, whatever can get us through it.
Incredible. Emotional but beautiful. Well done, Freya. On to the next tune. Let's do this.
Thank you, Mark. So this is for like anyone who needs some inner fire, and you know, especially in a time after heartbreak or when you're just missing someone a lot and you want to rebuild your life, which I know a lot of us are trying to do with this time. So I know I am. So this is Castles.
Castles from the rubble of your love.
Rare Writings.
Thank you.
You are honestly exceptional. That's the song, by the way, I always walk around my house singing. I did it earlier as well, obviously, with You On My Mind.
Thank
for tonight.
You
my
so, so
like,
much.
No worries. My wife's always like, you always sing that song. She loves it, but my voice doesn't quite crack it like yours does.
I'm sure you smash it.
Yeah, I'm sure. One day I'll sing it to you, just not right now, live on the radio and on social media. I can literally feel the hairs standing up on my arms. I was just mesmerised like everybody else was. Good evening. If you've just joined us, and if so, what a time to join. Freya Ridings is with us right now, live from her home, and we both are. I'm in my living room in Essex. Freya's at hers in London, and this is Heart Live at Home with the one and only Freya Ridings. Don't forget, we're live streaming this over on our Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube channel, so make sure you don't miss out on any of the action. Freya, our socials are absolutely blowing up right now. Everyone's loving it. I'm going to read you some messages here. Evie says, hi Mark, on my way home to work as a carer, and it was so lovely to hear Freya live, just what I needed. Andrew says, hi Mark, I would just love to say stunning lady and stunning voice, can't wait for new songs in the future. Bradley says, Freya is so inspirational and her music is perfection. My dad had her song played at his wedding, Lost Without You. Oh, that's amazing. Natalie's tweeted at This Is Heart. Natalie's tweeted at This Is Heart saying she's one of the NHS volunteers who's finally on her way home, listening to Heart Live at Home with Freya Ridings, and it's just what I needed after such a long day. How does that make you feel when you hear
Natalie.
Messages like that?
It's so genuinely overwhelming, because I feel like times like this just put everything into perspective and we realize what's important. And, you know, the people that are risking their own lives to, you know, protect and champion the most vulnerable is just, I am so humbled by it, as I'm sure like we all are. And it's just anything we can do to make, you know, those people feel as supported as possible, we will do. So it's just an honor. Thank you.
You're
for having
amazing.
Me.
You're amazing. We're so grateful that you've just performed two of your incredible tracks that I love so much. But do you think, because we're getting requests for this, Freya, right? Do you think you've got time to squeeze in a little cover for us?
Yeah. This is a song that I have always adored. But for the last couple of weeks, I've just been listening to it on repeat, just thinking about, you know, the people on the front line on the NHS and, you know, a few of my aunties and nurses. And I really want to dedicate this to them and every single person who has, you know, sacrificed their time and their energy to look after other people right now. It's just one of the most beautiful things I think we've all ever witnessed. And they are complete heroes in our eyes. And this is why I want to sing Heroes by David Bowie.
Can I just say this one thing, Freya, quickly before you do that? If you're listening right now, this is going to be special. Heroes in a time like this from Freya Ridings. Turn this up to the full volume if you have to. Enjoy this, because this doesn't happen every day. Freya Ridings live from her house to yours. Turn this up and enjoy it. Freya, take it away.
and I will be king, and you will be queen, and nothing, nothing will drive them away, but we can beat them just for one day. Yeah, we can be heroes just for one day. And I wish I could swim, swim like dolphins can swim. And nothing will keep us together, but we can beat them forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day. And I will be king, and you will be queen. Nothing keep us together, but we can be heroes forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day. Just for one day.
Right now, if you're listening to this, Freya Ridings from her home to yours, please, just for Freya, give a round of applause. That is truly, truly sensational. Freya, thank you so much. What a song to finish on. You're amazing. And thanks so much as well for getting involved in the first Heart Live at Home gig.
Thank you for having me. It's so humbling. So I just, you know, sending all my love to all the people that are doing incredible things right now, because I know there's so many of you.
Yes, you're amazing, Freya. Thank you again so much. If you enjoyed that, there'll be another Heart Live at Home coming soon. No problem at all. There'll be another Heart Live at Home coming soon. And if you want to watch Freya's performance back, just head to our Facebook page. Right, let's get back to the tunes. We'll be back in a few minutes. Freya Ridings, thank you again so much.
Thank you for having me, Mark.
No problem, darling. I'll see you soon. Whitney Houston, Maroon 5 and Bruno Mars play for you next on Heart.
London's Heart. Evenings with very.co.uk. You can say yes when it matters most.